Race to Vaccine seemed like an appropriate name for this tune I came up with during the summer, given the times and the need, and hopefully all that will pan out well for 2021.